girls with their nails done. We'll be right back.